Hi, I'm Will from Unleashed. In this video, I'm going to give you an introduction to Unleashed as an inventory management solution. Now, I'm going to keep things very high level here, and we're going to create a purchase order for a product. We're going to receipt that purchase order and then create a sales order for one of our customers selling the product that we have just purchased. Now, as we go through this, I want you to keep in mind that this is a very high level introduction to Unleash, and it can do so much more. And so it can manage batch and serial tracking, it can manage multi-warehouses, multi-currency, and a whole lot of other stuff. So I just want you to keep in mind that this is a very high level introduction. So with that in mind, let's jump in and we'll check it out. Right, so here we are in Unleashed, about to add a purchase order. So I'm going to choose international supplier here. The reason I'm doing this is I want to show you that this is a multi-currency solution. So international supplier, as you can see, if I scroll to the bottom, it is in USD as our currency code. Now I'm going to add a product. So let's order a 40 kilo bag of Easy Mix cement. We're going to order 10 of these and then add this to our purchase order, just like that. Now what I can do is hit place. And that automatically creates a purchase order for me with all the information for our supplier and the products we have ordered. I can now head to the bottom of this purchase order and hit email, which can automatically send an email to my supplier straight out of Unleashed. Then we're going to hit receipt. And we have the option of adding extra costs to this order. So we have, if we have freight or if we have any import duties, we can add these, and that's going to adjust the total value of our purchase order. I'm going to hit complete. And that's going to bring these 10 products into stock for us. And as you can see here, we ordered 10 and we receipted 10. We do have the option of overriding the receipt quantity to be less than what we have ordered and then place the remaining on back order. Now that we've receipted our purchase order, what we can do is we can add a sales order. So I'm gonna go up the top here and hit add sales order. Enter our customer code, the bat and ball outlet, and let's sell 2 bags of cement. 2 units at $20, and then hit add. Easy as that, and then hit complete. We can then go to the bottom of this order and hit email and send this straight off to our customer. So there is a brief overview of Unleashed as an inventory management solution. Now do keep in mind, I've just showed you the very, very basics of how to use Unleashed, and it does do so much more. I hope that was a useful demo. If you'd like to learn more about the concept in general, there's a link to a short explainer video here. If you'd like to learn more about Unleashed itself, click through to our webinar page for an in-depth tour.